Your brother, I've disciplined. Your boy, I've given away. Your wife's fan. Today, I'll take it with me too. Find a master and serve the right. It's the only path left for the likes of us. Don't you understand, brother?
This is Wukong.
Wukong! I took out the bull's concubine with a whack of my rake, too! Turned out, she was a fox quay!
So now what?
Yakshas are the mightiest of the eight legions, after all. Be your body hard as metal, meeting death in scores is inevitable. Yet, why did you endure the fish and those carts just as poorly? You rush like wind with a clouded mind. It's your desires that shape what you see. Had your mind been less unsettled, would you still have fallen for that child's play? Haste oft blinds while patience illumines. Next time, can you still fulfill as Wukong without Baji?
No. Can't have pigs without Wukong. New relic. I did all that without... Wait, I don't think I even picked a relic for that other one. Whoopsies. Go. Got the fan, ribbon, gold, dun. More mine core. Epic. Ooh, what's this?
The bull king, the Jade Emperor issued an edict.
Ooh.
The incinerating wheels, the Gwai slaying sword and the coiling tether, and his father with the sealing pagoda and the revealing glass. Combining their strengths, they must a host of immortals who fought the Bull King and narrowed.
I just realized I need to go to that one place that has the thingies.
Amid Wukong's rampage through the court, he toppled Lord Lao's pill furnace, A few bricks bearing remnant flames fell here and became the
that one place with all the chapters on the wall. I only went there once when I had those two chapters.
And banished him to become the keeper of this place. Before the journey, Wukong lived free and easy. He wandered the lands and befriended the mighty. He had six sworn brothers, the Bull King among them. The monkey and the bull both called themselves great sages. They were two of a kind. As for their parting of ways and hard-fought strife, those are tales for another time.
No, tell me now. Tell me now.
As the Bull King collapsed, he cast a glance behind, as if catching a glimpse of his deepest fear. The Red Boy coming to claim his life with the five elemental carts and the Valiant Six. He wished this day would never come, yet also longed for its swift arrival. That was Princess Fairfox of Mount Chile. Graced with great wealth, the princess revered the Bull King's immense power. She gladly wed him, despite the ill-suited match. The two shared some joyous days together, until the monk and his disciples came, and Pagia slew the princess. Stories tell that the two bore a daughter, though her fate is unknown.
Okay. Chapter 6. There is a chapter 6. Ooh. Ooh. Can we get another intro music? Boom, down, 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 boom, down, boom, down, boom, down, boom, down, boom, down, boom, down. There I am.
We're getting home, son. Not getting all worked up. That old monkey's going to be at the mountaintop no matter what. We don't have to rush. We've gathered the five relics just as he said. All we need now is the sixth one he has.
There's six? Oh my goodness. I had a feeling there was...
Curse these wretches.
No hey, say?
See? I knew there was something that old fool hadn't told us. Otherwise, no one up above would bother to ruin this place yet again. Yeah, they're coming for you, no doubt.
Oh, this is the fan. I'm guessing you like wave it around like whoosh, whoosh. Oh! A whole tornado? Dude! Oh, here's what I want. Massively reduce the stamina cost of all charged heavy attacks? Nah. Ooh! Considerably increased forebane. Okay. Come on. Wait. It's gotta be this one, like. Stamina cost isn't too bad. This one's just gotta be the best. And then immobilize effect on all targets. Okay, since. Might as well do this. I feel like everyone did that one, but it's whatever.
I simply can't.
Oh, there's a large piece of metal. Nice. Are we on our ways to... I need to switch my soaks around again. Holy, let's go. Are there guards around his body or something? Because, holy. No new weapon? Ooh. Wait. Wait, what? No, my hat does. Okay, you know what? We're not gonna worry about it. Okay. Mine does. Good, but I have these ones right here that I can upgrade to get to 56. Weapon? You're kidding me, right? Am I supposed to craft these to get these, or? Because I can get this one. Even this one hasn't had that.
home but dragging your feet now, are you? I don't have all the time in the world.
I wonder where that one place was. No. This one. Let's go here for a second. Well, let me switch to my gourd, because mine's not that great. My soaks are not it. Yes, I have returned. Look at that. Oh, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That was 7. Something sounds like it's starting here. Wait. Oh, wait. Hold on. Wait, I don't know where that leads. Broom. Let's go back to these. I guess this one and... this one? No, that one's already on here. And this one would be good, no? I don't remember what I had on here. I guess I'll just do that one. Where does this lead me? Back to the outside world, I'm guessing. If it's the snow area, it'd be right in that open, that big open area. Oh, it's taking a while to load. Yeah. Okay. This has to do something, right? Because, like... it would make sense, no? This is the first one, the second one, the third, the fourth, the fifth, six, seven. I'm confused. There's 7. Oh my lord. Okay. And now we're going to travel back to Mount. We're going to travel here. And then we're going to go. I should have just went. I should have just went to the stupid thing. I should have just went to Harry. Those dumb guys.
little here.
Quiet, piggy.
Lord Lao, illuminate your path, brave one.
Has more of these. Honestly, only 5,000. What's this? That is insane. I like that.
Big or small, scarcity makes goods precious.
Okay, I maxed out this one. How many do I have? 9? Let's go. That's 21. I can max my stamina. I can speak apparently. 45. I don't know, I kind of want to do... Should I do mana? I can only do 3 more.
Uncover the secrets. Might as well. Of sky and earth, and thou shalt have pills.
I guess I could do bone.
Ah, a wondrous marvel of the universe.
There we go. Maximum mana, 30. Oof. I could do this one, and then this one, or I can do this.
Seek from within to ascend, seek from without to craft pills. All things can be my material, yet I choose the rarest few.
Let's get that bad boy a little bit up, just, you know, boom. My stamina is slacking, like, look at that. Stamina recovery rate. Let's get that up just a little bit more.
From yin and yang, 5 elements emerge. Each nature inherits its unique creation. Each form embodies a universe. No shame in taking the pills. More unfair.
No harvest without hard work.
Or you. If it isn't Mr. Goofball.
Armor and arms. Just ask him that.
Okay, so upgrade armor. I got a C. Okay, so if I were to crap armor, it's 47. So I'm 100% sure that if I... that... these are 37. Upgraded is probably... pretty sure this one would be better than the one I'm using, because I'm probably gonna upgrade. This one, the 50, because I can't do this one. One, 22. I'm pretty sure the other one would be better too to upgrade. If I'm being honest, but this one, upgrading this one's probably the best.
There's no faults I can find.
There we go. And I'm pretty sure I could just get this armor. It's just the only thing is that it takes away my Fubin.
Master of Arms stays firm. Go and rest assured.
Oh, you're just gonna be dumb. You tell me this is a mythical gourd and it's the best you got. Oh wait. What are these? Wait, what are these?
Where there's drink, old.
Oh, these are these? It only allows three, but wait. Sir, wait. This thing just doesn't ever change. You need to upgrade it once.
You need a fine gourd to drink from. Yeah. I'll fetch you a fitting one. Such fine brew would fit your gourd well. Age enriches the brew, and the two both cloud our mind. You have a sharp sight, young friend.
Okay.
I revel in drunken grace, but keep it from the sober's face. If only I could drink this with my old friends.
I need more wine worms. I need more wine worms.
Drink, drink.
Wait, I've been screwing up my thing. Okay, so this one's not bad. It's 60 health.
Finally drink deep and full. Fight, fight, but not without a gourd that suits just right. No going back to the court. They drink arrows.
Mine eyes doth see the dell from the confines of my abode. Greeting, brave. Many are bent on seeking shore.
So if I have that and I use this, we'll do that for now until, yeah. Okay. We'll do this for now. That's a pretty good start. This is like a boss fight.
It's a dead end.
You again.
Slanderer! I let you be, and now you have the gall to show up. If you come at me now, this day will be your last.
Oh yeah, I've been waiting. I'm waiting. You got lucky last time, buddy. I lost it. Good hit, I guess. Wait. What are you, circus freak, bud? Huh? Want to be with me? Yeah, I'm definitely need this. Great. I'll do that all over again. And the pig does freaking nothing. Look, he's not even here. And great. Alright, he's already playing gay. You're already playing gay. Come on.
Mm.
Let's relax, buddy. I can do more damage like this. I ain't gonna what a save by me, holy. Him and the pig does nothing. I should have dodged, froze him, and then maybe that could have been enough, but I don't think it would have been. Okay, actually I do want to try, let's do this. No, wait. We'll do this one because it's only got one. And we'll see if that feels any better. I can add more into this one, too. Pretty much done with all of these. Should I just do these ones? Or should I... two of these? Or... I can do all of these, or... I can do all of these, honestly. Just ding, 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 ding. Should I? There's six of them. Should I just do that? Should I just ding, 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 ding? Let's see how much this does. Ouch. I think it's 12% now. What was I doing? 13%. So it just adds. So it would be at 18% at the end of it. Well, now I gotta do one more on this one. 14% now. Woo! Yeah! How you like me now? That means if I were to do this, I'd be at 16%. Okay, let's see. After perfect dodge, I should be doing more damage. Hey man, I'm trying to heal. Holy. Great. What am I doing? Bro, my snakes wouldn't come out. I literally see spamming this. And all it does is do the stupid whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Like, my God.